how to cut interior corners on baseboard. Take your saw and set it at 45 degrees. Take your next piece. Here's the other cut. And that will yield a 90 degree corner. However, the walls are not always necessarily square. So the cope method is a way to ensure that you will get a nice tight fit and minimize gaps. So we're taking the coping saw,